history, African architecture, African art. This is a replica of what we call Forum Akit. Most people know it by the name of Sphinx. But this is a little piece in this book right here. I want to read you about who Forum Akit was and what this actually represents in the African history. This is African history right here. This monument was called Forum Akit, or Haru of the Horizon. This name was directly referenced to Haru the sun, Netzer, child of Asar and Aset. Most of you know him by Isis and Osiris, but their African names are Asar and Aset. Haru was the child of Asar and Aset. And Akit means places where the sun sets. So, strategic positioning at the foot of the Great Pyramid provides a clue to a symbolic meaning. So like I said again, this is sacred African knowledge here, but you see it plagiarized once again with the European flavor. And I'm sure, you know, most of these statues that you see in Europe have a story of conquest or imperialism behind them. So that's most likely what something like this would.